Bonjour, hello. We are Victoire and Ramdam from Office Universelle Bully in Paris.
Yeah, and we are here to introduce our amazing wardrobe.
Ramdam and I are the owner of Office Universelle Bully, which is a French beauty brand specialized in water-based perfume and natural beauty.
We met, she started a store with her best friend called Colette. We basically hate each other at the beginning.
That's true.
For professional reasons.
Here we go in our amazing wardrobe that we are sharing with Ramdam. Biggest accomplishment for my husband is I am the first one who offered him a Charvet shirt. And that's how he discovered Charvet.
I have 42 here, donc I know because I counted them the other day. I did a special thing for my watch to be on the top of the thing, and it was made on the side of my watches. Ah, this winter I wear a lot of cashmere pants.
It's not my favorite look.
I don't have black. This is something you will notice. I never have anything in black. I have also this passion for vintage shirts from the 1930s that I will never wear actually.
I'm a coat person, and this is one of Ramdam design when he had his fashion brand, so I have it for quite a while. This is something that we share with Ramdam, it's our love of bright colors.
I love this thing from General Research. I bought it last year actually, and I love it. Never regret the stupid clothes.
Yeah, stupid clothes are fun.
Very strange. She always complains I have too much clothes.
That's true. He's buying so much clothes.
Birkenstock, that unexpected one. All these very special colors. Birkenstock, unexpected. Here we have the paraboot. You will never see me with a pair of sneakers. I think comfort shoes are for people who need comfort.
I do wear sneakers. I need some comfort sometimes. Ramdam is a family personal shopper, so he loves to do shopping for me, the kids, himself.
I bought this Comme des Garçons, I really like. This one I really like, she never wear it and I like it.
And this is Comme des Garçons, my last year Christmas present. So you see, skirt is a way, of life.
So here is her passion for Shetland.
Enfin, his passion for Shetland.
For many greens, many blues. When I found out about this company, I started to buy all the everything every year, all the colors I liked. Christmas green, perfect. And I have an old vintage car from England, British Racing, and I have the jumper who goes with it. We have two bathrooms, one for the kids, one for the parents. As you can see, we have a beautiful view. This is a place where we're spending a lot of time, actually. I think a bathroom has to be like a kitchen. You need a lot of tools. You clean this part of your bag by yourself. I would love to just to see who can do it. There's no cream who's gonna make you younger.
A nice jumper and a pair of earrings might do the trick.